conflict between the generations, a powerful feeling that the American system is failing to deal with the real threats to life.